What's up, guys? This is Champ, and welcome to Madden NFL 16. We are actually going to start up our franchise. I tried to make one here, and I actually had a unique thing happen that I might actually post a video on it. I tried to start another franchise and record a little bit about that.
Welcome
like that.
To Connected Franchise. I'm Larry Ridley. Start your season with your favorite team.
Gotta let Larry Ridley talk. But basically what happened is I played the first game and
select the team you want to join. Don't worry, you'll
Larry
be able
Ridley,
to choose the role
me.
You plan
you're killing
in just
me, buddy.
A second.
But I started playing the first game, and what happened at the end of the game is that for some reason our team basically magically went down the field because we were down 13-10 with about a minute left, and somehow Peyton went down the field like instantly. And it didn't say what had happened. Like, we just literally drove the entire way down the field and it didn't really say how he got there. And we kicked a field goal and tied it. And the very next drive, there was about 13 seconds left. So I'm like, it's just going to go to OT. So I pick a random play. And for whatever reason, they don't hike the ball. The quarterback doesn't snap the ball. Time expires, but it doesn't go to OT. And I'm just stuck there running around the field. And I can't physically quit the game, and the game's not over because the game was tied. So, unique little thing that happened there. I didn't feel like uploading that as the first episode just because, you know.
Start your season with recommended settings. If you wish to change roles or adjust options, use the tiles on the right.
Just because, yeah, it would have been a weird way to start off. But I think what we're going to do, because in that, I was picked a safety, but I didn't really have that much fun playing safety, to be honest with you. I feel like it would be kind of cool to go back on offense. I don't know if I want to be a quarterback, though. Quarterbacks are always a little tough. Because I don't like always having to pick my own plays. It just gets to me. We could try to be a mobile quarterback. We could do that. Good awareness, good short, good medium. Let's try it. I have never tried to really play as a quarterback in this game. We kind of have to go with an early draft pick just because, again, I'm not too really ready to be a quarterback, so I don't really know what it's going to take. I feel like my name should not be mobile player. What's a good name? First name is going to be Jimmo. How should it be pronounced, though? Jimmo? I feel like Jim, so you pronounce it with a Jim, not with a Jimmo. It's with a Jim. Almost like a G sounding, Jimmo. So we pronounce it with a G. So Jimmo. Jimmo Bradley. And he's got to be. We're gonna come out of. Let's say. Where should we come out of? We're gonna come out of. We're a Georgetown product. We're the age of 20. We are young and up and coming. We are taking this world by storm. We're gonna be number. Actually, can't be. We can only get a 9. Really? I don't want to follow Tom Brady. I don't want to be a Jay Cutler type number. Solid 5. A solid. Brett Favre was 5, right? I'm not going insane. Was he 5? Was he 2? Was he 0? Was he 4? I don't know. I think he was 5. I'm just going to go with 5. Jimmo Bradley. We're going to be a tall guy. We're 6'5". We are towering above the rest. Good 2. Good. We have to be mobile, so I'll say we're a good 210. We're on the 215. We're on the lighter side. Skin tone. We got darker skin tone because we're from Georgetown. We are taking Georgetown by storm. Good head. Gotta look for the solid facial features that I want for Jimmo Bradley. Yeah, that could work. I don't really care too much. I don't really need a huge belly. He's a mobile quarterback. He's not a huge fat guy. Yeah, good thighs. That's usually a good sign when you're a mobile quarterback. You have good legs. I think we're good with that. It's all about that visor, though. Go with the smoke. Neck pad we don't need. Pad eye, that's all fine. I do want to chuck on some crazy elbow brace. Do I want elbow? I don't need elbow braces. I just want something. I don't even need elbows, honestly. None. I do want the doubles, though. Where are they? I don't think I saw this. I guess we're just going to go with wristbands. Oh no, there's double wristbands. I want the black ones though. Double wristband black. Okay. None of this matters. Skip through all this. QB throwing. I like Michael Vick. That sounds like an awesome. I want that Michael. No, we're going at Michael Vick 100%. Derek. I would never be a Derek Anderson, Tom Brady. I can just go through every quarterback, can't I? I want. Where the heck is. I want a Michael Vick. Michael Vick is the prototypical running quarterback. If I'm not a Michael Vick, I just want to see what Tim Tebow's is. Tebow's a crazy guy. It doesn't matter. I'm a Michael Vick. 81 overall, 85 speed. That's pretty damn good. 90 acceleration. And yeah, accept and continue. This is. I probably should have took the Broncos. I guess they could be drafting me because, you know, Payton's on his way out. Am I going to. I feel like if I steal Payton's spot, that's going to be sad, but I guess that's what we're going to have to do. Where's my starting point? I guess we could just start in the regular season. I don't need to play the preseason. Let's just do it, I guess. It's just going to suck that I steal the Broncos, but I can't even go back. I have to steal the Broncos.
As you load into your first game, notice the goals. Progress.
I guess we stole Peyton Manning's job, because I think it automatically does put you as a starter, and even not, I would still be in the backup role, because I think. Actually, just to simulate the preseason games. I don't know if I would necessarily want to wait a year, because if I do that, I don't necessarily guarantee that Payton's going to retire. So here's a conundrum we have. It's actually going to take a while to simulate these games. It didn't take this long last time. It just threw me right in. But I guess we're going to have to see what happens. We are Jim O'Bradley, and we are going to take the world by storm. It's just. Are we taking Payton's job right now? He's getting paid like $18 million. So is it fair that we have him sitting as a backup getting... I would definitely be a backup being paid $18 million. Like, I'll go do that right now for whatever team wants this. I will be your backup quarterback. Just make sure the starter is very healthy and he doesn't get hurt ever. He's never been hurt in his life. You know, not even a cut. He's immune. And I will be your quarterback. I think I could throw good enough to receivers on the sidelines. I could be the guy who just plays catch on the sidelines
by starting your first game.
For $18 million. So are we actually the starter? Did I steal his spot? I stole his spot. I am dirty. Ugh. I can't even ask for a trade, can I? I don't even want to do it now. I gotta stay here. I gotta stay on the Broncos now. I'm not gonna restart this, but. Just feels dirty stealing Peyton's spot. But I guess maybe they didn't. Maybe Peyton had a bad offseason, you know? He had, like, finger surgery or something that we didn't know about. And they're like, we just got to draft this Jim O'Bradley guy. And that's what they did. It was a smart, smart choice on their part. This is a weird franchise. I don't think I've ever. I got to score one TD, right? Score 25 passing key. That's not too hard on the season. I want a good completion percentage. 3 touchdown passes. 75 rushing yards will be easy. 81 overall, 57 confidence. This is interesting. I kind of want to be hurt. Like, can I pull myself? Can I purposely get hurt just so Peyton can go play a little bit? Because I don't. I it's weird. It's weird stealing his job, but I guess. Guess maybe he just wanted to drop into a mentor type role.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Opening week in the NFL is an exciting time for everybody, including these two teams here today. It's the Broncos going up against the Ravens. So let's go now to Denver, Colorado, where Jim and Phil are on the call.
Anticipation is in the air as we join you for the start of another year of the NFL on EA Sports.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Phil Simms. And Phil, it's the start of a whole new season. There's a sense of renewal in the air and all kinds of hope.
There
and
I
how
am.
How do you feel about getting this season?
There I am.
Well, I think you're right.
It should have been Michael. I should have actually been number seven.
What you have in a game like this, opening day, you have nerves. So it's up to the coaches to really put the players in situations where they can get involved in the game and get rid of those nerves so they can show everything they worked on this offseason can work.
The Ravens are ready to run
back the ball.
This kick.
Okay. I'm confident in our defense this year. Our defense had a lot of work, so
the
you know.
Broncos ready here for the kickoff.
It's going to be cool to see Shane Ran all of them. Just go slow here, see what happens. Four-yard rush, 6-yard rush. Steve Smith burning us. Got a 10 back. Oh, they're going to score here, aren't they? Okay, 3 throwaways. I'll take that. I can do something. So I think how we'll play is we'll play coach suggestions and just pick one of the 3 plays. That's probably the best way. I seem so tall. So I got Anderson. I just got to remember bumpers and triggers because bumpers and triggers are different than on Xbox when I usually play quarterback.
From the shotgun. Catch made. And gains maybe 4.
Okay.
I know you won't.
I want to mix in a lot of CJ Anderson this year too. I'm new to quarterback, so you know I gotta let CJ Anderson do his thing. This is actually looking nice for him too.
Take it from the 23.
Okay, he got 2, 3.
Take it down.
If you want to run the football,
I just have to remember I can run. That's gonna be the biggest challenge for me. I'm always gonna forget that. Bennett might be a good option here. Casey could be too.
And it'll work.
The Broncos from the 27. Gets away from the pressure. Breaks.
Oh, come on, go!
It's wide open.
Just slide. 10. He didn't. He like kind of stopped there when I was running, and it got me nervous.
Always be alert for this quarterback to run the football when he gets the chance. He is excellent.
Sustain a drive, 30-yard total offense. I think we can do that. That's not too bad.
Of a running back.
Come on, CJ.
The Broncos from the 37.
Ooh, CJ got stuffed there.
At the 37.
I gotta stop giving Anderson the inside runs. I'm getting him some outside.
First down, there's so many things the offense can do.
Let's see if we can do a screen here. Let's see if they're ready for it.
Anderson's lined up.
There. It looks like they are ready for it.
The Broncos in the pistol. Second and 11. Makes the catch.
I was gonna rely. Casey's gonna be my bread and butter this year. He is getting. He's going to have so many good stats.
Coaches love it when there's a pass thrown. And
he's going to keep trying every drive. I got to give Anderson these carries. He deserves them.
That's just some extra yards, and that's what you're looking for, and that's what it takes.
That's fine. That's a 2-3. That's a 1-yard gain. Come on. He got more than that. Mosley got him.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
The Broncos lined up. Everybody split out wide. The Broncos have it at the 39.
Ooh, I was trying to throw that away. Ah, I didn't realize I didn't realize Sanders was going that far out on the hook. I was trying to time it perfectly. I was trying to time it right when he did the.
Really, the only way to do it
when he did that cut there.
Man up and play him one on one.
So I'm looking for the fake to Anderson here, and I'm gonna try to get to Bennett if I can.
Need to get to the 30 for a first, and he takes off.
I seem so slow as a quarterback, honestly. For 85 speed, that doesn't seem that fast.
They've come out of the blocks barely
so we got a punt.
Sluggishly.
We got a punt.
And this defense has taken full advantage, Phil.
Yeah, the offense having a tough time. They did not have a good series that time. And the defense,
yeah, that 85 speed.
Right.
With that 90 XL, that seems really slow, actually. Come on, guys. Do we have it on the one? Oh, we have it on the one. Are you kidding me?
He must have loved what his offense could do, but they did not come through for him.
Midway, second quarter.
Off my back foot. I just didn't want to get sacked there because I saw the end got by right at the last second.
This is a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do,
high volume target to Sanders. Sanders is doing the cross there.
Good balance. The
slant.
The throw's off the mark.
Just a quick drop back. There's a flag out.
On them or on us? Them, right? Them, us? I don't. Everyone's like shaking their heads.
Holding offense.
Oof! Come on. We got nowhere to go, Vasquez.
The defense.
Wait, they take a. What? You take a safety on that? Since when do you take a safety on holding? Is that actually a thing? Can someone please tell me that? I want to know in the comments. Is a safety on a holding call, is that actually a thing? Because I've never heard of that in my life.
Safety behind them now, Phil, as they're back on the field with their offense. I'm wondering if they're going to be a little gun shy after that last possession.
That's a nice jump by 91 there. I'm not doing too well. It's nerve-wracking being a QB.
We can't let that happen again.
Got to throw two. We're down 12 here.
Tight athletes don't play the best.
Anderson's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
Let's get a little bit there.
Third and four coming up.
What do we got?
The Broncos, pistol set here. The Broncos get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. Thomas there.
Nice. Timeout.
The Broncos are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right
here.
Just
got to keep marching here. This is our drive. Do we want our screen? I don't know if I want to do this. I might just quickly dump it off to Bennett or Daniels here if Anderson's not looking good.
For the first down after that completion.
Go Anderson. Oh, 77. What are you doing? He's pointing too like he's so pissed. Verticals. Let's see what we can do on some deep passes. I'm looking at Bennett here.
And they put their receivers in a bunch formation.
He was wide. I had to try to throw it to him. He looked so open there. If he could have made a good play for the ball, I could have ran for an easy 10, but I had to try to go deep there.
He didn't put all his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
The Broncos have to get to the 49 for a first.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing.
Smart route is the bumper,
right? He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Third and nine.
Demarius. I was hoping he could at least get us the first there. It's a tough first game for Bradley.
When you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
So we get to start the second half. We're kind of slow. We're sluggish here. I'm not liking it. It's going through the end zone, too.
They'll take it at the 20.
That safety killed me, though. That safety gave them 9 points, though.
The Broncos offense trots out onto the field.
I gotta get Bennett two catches
and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook.
Just one to Bennett.
Try a few different ones here in the second half.
What can we do here? We gotta keep the pace going here.
And running these drag routes across the field.
I gotta send Thomas on a streak. I need to see if I can get some impact plays with Thomas.
We'll take care of that.
Safety's playing up too.
The center in the gun.
He almost had it too. You can't even blame me. That was a good play call there. He was open. He was totally open. The safety bit up.
Beautiful hit to knock the football loose. Let's
go. Third down and six. He'll throw it over the middle.
Nice job, Latimer. Let's keep it going. No huddle this. We got
to
play quick here.
Move the chains.
Let's get Demarius Thomas in there. They're playing. They're playing zone maybe here.
They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun.
Get anything there?
Able to read that play and make the hit.
Let's go with the stick play here.
Will come out in the dime.
Might hit Latimer here.
The Broncos will take the snap from the 35.
If Latimer made that cut a second earlier like I thought he would. So threw our first pick. I thought right when I threw there he was making that cut, and I'm so used to always trying to throw the cuts in previous Maddens.
The Broncos offense back on the field.
Not looking too strong.
Costly mistake.
But you know, most rookies don't come out firing touchdowns though.
Let's
have Sanders run the streak and see if we can get Anderson come across with a drag.
So you made that mistake.
Sanders can burn someone.
Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Into the open.
Might as well run when they're giving it to me. Might as well run. He's got
to
play no huddle, though.
Really smart job that time by the quarterback. Pick up all the yards you can, and before you're going to get hit, slide in there like you're going to second base.
He'll take the snap from the gun. Owen Daniels makes the catch.
Nice job, Owen. Keep it going. Let's keep this drive going here, guys.
After a gain of 15.
Let's try a play action here. I want to put Latimer on that streak, though. Daniels has come across with a slant.
Now he's going to change the play.
I want to see if we can make the safety bite it.
And it's complete over
nice
to Owen.
Nice Owen.
And Daniels is taken down at the 26.
Let's keep it going here. Let's go with
the football. There's nothing shallow like cross. Catching the pass, whether it's short or long, and breaking a tackle and getting a couple extra yards. That makes the quarterback have some confidence in you, and he'll start looking.
Probably shouldn't have thrown off my back foot there, but I still got it to him. Let's get Demaryius and them out here now.
Across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front.
Might
of
hit Anderson or Demaryius here. I'm looking
second
at both.
And six. C.J. Anderson with the catch.
Got the first. He got the first.
Second and six.
Just gotta make them put them on their seats here, the edge of their seats.
Your star player, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back, they need to make a big play here.
Andre Caldwell has the
nice
catch.
Another first down.
Smith, the one who brings him to the ground.
Play. Do you have any run? Can I give him a run here? And for CJ? Yes, I can. Let's give him
hurry
a base
up.
Run.
2 minute offense. The Ravens.
Go CJ. Go CJ. Nice job. He's got to score quick here. Can't audible.
Second and goal from the three.
Daniels wide open. Touchdown.
Touchdown. And they get.
Do we go for
back.
Two? I don't know if we should go for two. But our weekly goal complete at least. We can't even go for two. Come on. Nice job, guys.
The Broncos offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. That was a solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, just look at them, Jim. The way they run onto the field, you can see they're exuding confidence. And when you got a confident football team, man, let them go and let them play and see if they can make it happen again.
Good 6 yard gain. We have a chance here. We have a chance. I just got to hope that I get the option to pick the 2 points.
As the final quarter gets underway. The final quarter underway now with this snap.
That was a bad pass. That was a bad pass, but you know, Demaryius Thomas is a god.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down. It just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Dump it off quick, just because the linebacker was playing so far off.
So they complete that one, yet it's still second down.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
And it's Ooh. Incomplete. Just
CJ Mosley got in there quick.
When you see a receiver drop a pass, it does go through the quarterback's mind. Well, he's a good player, and I want to keep his confidence level.
Let's do something different here. Let's have Bennett.
So when you get a chance, you throw him another football so he can make that catch and get
right
back.
Let's have him do a smart route right there. Let's have Sanders clear out. We'll give Anderson a smart route, too. We'll give Anderson a streak. Maybe he can get past them here.
Out of the shotgun formation. Secures it with two
Somehow
hands.
We caught that. That was an interesting catch.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes
oh, they want me to go for it. Oh, shit.
Throw the football past the first down
marker. We still have 5 minutes. I guess it's a good decision.
He takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
The Broncos have it at the 29.
I'm just going to run it. It's the safer play. It's the way safer play there.
At the 20-yard line.
The Broncos did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half.
Zeke, I don't know if I want to run here. I can't leave them a ton of time, but I still have to score.
What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Once again, they're not stopping my run, so I might as well. Might as well get a free 10 yards there.
Not as easy as it looks. That quarterback, good job.
Plus one overall, really? What? I saw a plus one overall there. I don't even know what that means. Am I getting that good that quick? Okay, now let's start getting it to CJ.
Anderson's going to take the handoff.
You got the first. That's good.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show him something different here?
This is going to be a very bad year for CJ. I'm sorry. He's not going to do much for us.
First and goal from the 9. Makes the catch. That's his fourth catch of the day.
I might give it to him here, though, if I can get a good goal line.
And the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble.
I'm pulling a Marshawn Lynch. I'm going to give it to him 3 times, and if he can't score, we're losing this game here.
Second and goal at the 1.
That's what Marshawn could have done. Can I go for 2? Let me go for 2, please. Yes.
Could prove to be the difference maker for this team, but still they need their defense to kind of capture that.
I just want to give Casey that sure route.
Back to him so they have a chance to drive down again and next time take the lead.
Yeah, you know, Jim, I think the defense is going to have the energy and all that. I'm looking at the offensive side. Can they have
that Casey, that route is butter. I had to use it. It's too good when you're that close. Those drag routes kill. Come on, guys. Oh, God, no. Let him score at this point. Minute 17.
The Broncos offense comes
I gotta go.
Desperately looking.
I need Demaryius to go deep.
That can give them a chance here.
I need Daniels to clear out that side. I need Daniels to take someone to the right, actually.
Like this for the offense is don't try to make the big play. Let it happen. Take a short gain if that's what the defense is giving you, especially on first down. Get this drive started by doing the
I need some good long routes here. That corner strike actually would be a pretty good play.
Second down coming up. Time.
That's Sanders. I want to flip, though. I want Bennett as because I want to put Bennett on a streak. Oh, no one's at. Why is no one on Bennett?
Doesn't like what he sees.
How do I have him block for me?
Right
trigger.
The play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Why is no one on Bennett?
And 10.
But he dropped it. I gave him a chance. He dropped it, though.
Well, but it's third long. I just say this: be very careful on the offensive side.
And get 3 passes to Demaryius. We'll give Demaryius a slant because maybe I can use that to keep the drive alive.
Back now into the shotgun.
Right now.
Thomas got it on a pass, had some heat on it. That's his 5th catch of the day.
Not much time now. Let's go, guys.
Timeout left here in the fourth quarter. First down. Pressure on every snap now. First down at the 32. Catches the ball
out,
on
out.
The sideline, but does not get both feet down.
I can run almost every one of these plays. It's just I had to try to throw it.
Play is huge now. Second down on the way.
Can Latimer be our savior, maybe? I need Casey doing a long. He's got to do a smart route out. Bennett's coming across. That's good. I can't. Sanders has got to clear out of there so Latimer can get deep.
Second down and 10. Going for the home run. That ball should have been picked, but instead
I don't know why it should have been picked. He had it in one hand
Bill,
there.
It's third down. They are in four down.
He did have it in one hand.
The defense knows
I wish
that.
I had Demaryius out here, though. Latimer and Caldwell.
Like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
I had nothing there.
The quarterback down.
Let's just waste the time out here. It's 4th and 22 anyway.
Here. They have 0 timeouts remaining.
Got to go
fourth
verticals.
Down, late in the game, and the coach has to go
this
for
is tough
it.
Here. Get ready. It's got to go to Casey or it's got to go to Sanders. It's the only way I'm getting this first here. Bennett's not going to get me it.
Scans the field.
It's one-on-one coverage.
Let's
go. No huddle here, guys.
The Broncos come to the line of scrimmage in the
fourth. Oh, God, we have no time. Run, guys, run. I can't even spike it. I'm just going to go for one quick play here.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
That's fine. That's fine. Casey was looking awesome in the end zone there, but you know, I'm fine because at least it stops the clock.
Failing to complete that one. So
we're in a tough spot now.
Here.
Get ready. Give him a fade. We'll give him a fade, and we'll see if we can.
Quarterback. He's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Looking to go deep.
It worked! It worked! Oh my God, it actually worked! That is like one of the first times I've ever had a Hail Mary work. Oh my god, it freaking worked. Whew. That was that, and we have a chance now. Our team even stopped them. Oh my god, we have the chance to win this game.
Getting it done through the air.
Yeah, they got the leader, don't they? That quarterback.
I didn't. They called. Yeah, they called a timeout.
When he goes out on the field, and I know that defense, they had great respect for him. Now they fear him.
How are we in OT right now? This is an amazing game. Please let this recording work. If this recording, for whatever reason, fails.
From the gun.
I even hit the wrong button there, and he dropped it at least. I hit the wrong button there. He dropped it, though. That's okay. I was trying to hit Casey there, but I forgot that X is not the same. Thompson's coming across. Sanders is coming across, too.
Drop back. Shotgun formation. Demaryius Thomas with the grab.
Okay.
That's reception.
Reasonable.
Number 7 for him. This is third down. Thomas has been option 1, 2, and 3 on offense today, Phil, as he just keeps piling up receptions at the wideout position.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Skill. He knows how
yeah,
to
we were screwed there.
The quarterback is
I know, the I know routes coming to this side, and I had to bail out of the pocket. Let's just punt. Maybe RD can stop him again. Still have tons of time here. Except for next score wins, so. Hopefully this game doesn't end in a tie, our first ever game. We should have lost it already, though, so.
To return this one.
Whatever happens.
Maybe 3 or 4.
Whatever happens, we got that big touchdown.
As we see the stats now, you really like what both guys have been able to do at wideout today, Phil.
Yeah, they have been spectacular.
I don't think I've used much. Have I used Emmanuel Sanders much this game? I've gone to Demaryius quite a bit. Oh, it's 3rd and 1 there. That's game. Okay. Took our loss, our first game, but you know, we had some bright moments there. That was a fun game. I've never actually played.
Saying so long for now.
I've never actually played a quarterback rushing or a quarterback superstar or franchise type game before. And that was pretty fun. 252, 2 TDs, 60% completion. That was a fun game. That was definitely a fun game. I still can't believe we completed that Hail Mary. That was amazing. I got like drilled too as I threw it. Now I know if you ever need to throw a Hail Mary, fade it to the corner because you can draw everyone.
Once you're ready, go ahead and select advance week to get to your next game.
I guess let's advance the week, yeah. And then we'll create a save point next week. So yeah, start off with a loss, but very, very fun week one.
Check out game prep before this week's game to earn XP and boost player confidence.
Okay, oh, there is game, so it is like, I guess the first week just didn't have anything like that, but yeah, there. I guess there is like a practice game prep, that's cool. Let's just go ahead and save it, I guess. Let's call it the Jimmo. The Jimmo 1. And we're done. Alright, I hit save there, correct? Yes, I did. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. That was a very, 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 very fun game. Like, I'm so pumped to keep playing this franchise, and we're going to be playing it for a long time to come. I don't even care that Peyton Manning is sitting on the bench getting paid $18 million. Let him sit there. We're killing it. We're making the Super Bowl this year, guaranteed. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed, and peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.